hard to believe for a strong man. He sure was a lonely one. She took the morning shift downtown. Strange to be his favorite place. After every single customer was cool enough, he was the only one to smile and say, thank you for the coffee, simple conversation. Thank you for the light shining in your eyes. It's taken a long time to find someone to talk to. Just like Romeo and Juliet. But time never listened to fairy tales. So I guess loving met the bitter end. He went back to his city life. Pennsylvania called me. With a